everybody. It's Tarquin Flambe here again. I'm a little bit woozy, I'm afraid. I had a bit of an accident. I slipped on the floor, on the wet floor, but I'll tell you why in a moment. You'll understand why in a moment. Oh dear. That's going to come up as a bit of a bruise, that one. A bit of a swelling. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tarquin again. I thought you'd be, you know, need to know a little bit about the problems that we're having doing our household chores, ladies and gentlemen, during lockdown. It's been a bit of a problem. It gets a bit samey, doesn't it? And it is a chore, isn't it? And I thought what we'd do is perhaps try and introduce a little bit of levity into our routines of that nature. And to that end, I've invited a friend of mine, a very good friend of mine, a well-known exponent of mop rock from the very famous American band Aeroflambe, and his name is Stephen Tarquin, and he's going to demonstrate for you how to mop your floors and keep fit and have a bit of a good time shaking your booty and what have you while you're doing it. Unfortunately, I didn't leave the floor time to dry, and I've had a little bit of an accident, as you can see. But anyway, without further ado, take it away, Stephen. My word, he's a bit of a mover, isn't he? Oh, I was jiggling about there. That was probably why I fell over. But anyway, so I hope you enjoyed that, ladies and gentlemen. You know, but you've got to keep your floors clean, haven't you? Yeah, keep them clean. Needs must.